Hi there, my name is Bram Stolk. For the last week, I've been delving into something new. I've been delving into Minecraft coding, and I've been making a plugin for a Minecraft server. And this video is to demonstrate the fruits of that labor. So let's delve in. The premise of this plugin was, what if I could have change a monster from something that attacks you into something that actually actively helps you? So what if I could turn a monster into a helper that makes me buildings, builds for me a construction buddy, so to speak? And that's what I've made. So I've got a sign here, I place it, and then if I type the word tower, then we will see a chest here that is spawned, and this chest I call a flatpack, IKEA flatpack with a castle in it with all the materials. And also spawned is a vex, a laborer. Now normally a vex will attack you on sight, but this is a friendly vex and it helps me build stuff. So every time the vex needs a new building block, it will go to the chest, grabs what it needs, and then builds the tower for me. So the choice of vex was very convenient, because unlike other monsters, a vex can move through walls and move through the ground. So there's no path planning involved. We don't need to go around obstacles. We can just move the vex where it needs to go, which makes it very convenient for this quick experiment. Now this plugin was developed using Spigot, and Spigot is a framework, an API you can use to extend the functionality of the Minecraft server. But it is also partly coded in what is called NMS, and NMS stands for net.minecraft.server. And basically there are two different APIs that kind of clash and compete with each other, so it can be tricky to know how to use them together. It was a bit of a hassle, but in the end I got there. And yeah, so our little vex is doing pretty well. It's getting in the latter stages of the building. It's now doing the roof. And so yeah, I like building stuff in Minecraft. For instance, you can see here, I love building railroads, but building railroads is very laborious. And I was thinking, you know what? I should have a construction crew to do this for me. And so that's what I'm making, construction crews using Spigot. So our little vex is almost done. What's left is the interior. So that's the last part, and the vex is now currently building the stairs for us. Okay, thank you, little buddy. We have it, a complete castle tower, complete with torches. There's still a little bug in the door. Not sure why half the door spawns, but I will have to look into that. And there's the finished product, all built for us, custom built by the little vex, that could. Okay, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know in the comments your ideas and thoughts on this. Let's see where this plugin ends up. It was fun coding it up. And until next time, and thank you for watching.